The water resource facility actually gives Sechelt a vision into the future. It allows us to take a waste product really, the most basic waste product, and turn it into a resource.
The capacity that we have for both the treatment plants that we had, we have doubled that capacity with the new treatment plant, and the footprint is actually, it's cut in half.
The project steering committee really relied on provincial and federal partners and the Federation of Canadian Municipalities work with the Green Municipal Fund. We have a very close relationship with the Sechelt First Nation, and they have a long history of sustainable practices.
The band, they like this new technology and they invest in it. They collaborated in the planning because they believe in it.
The purpose of the plants is really all about their roots. The roots hang down into the treatment tanks and act as a living medium for bacteria to attach to. So it enhances the treatment process.
No smell, no noise, and I'm going to include no mess because it's a pretty clean facility.
It's actually right in our downtown area. So there's a park facility and there's grass, it's accessible. Being able to rehabilitate the natural surroundings of that area. We also have built in some other sustainability features, such as using the heat from the operations, from the facility itself, to operate some of the pumps. The building itself is passively heated through its own heat.
The energy savings is quite substantial. We have solar panels on our roof. We actually currently are getting a 40% savings on our treatment plant compared to the old system.
This jar in the middle is the secondary effluent. This is the product of the biological treatment process. Most treatment plants stop here and disinfect the water and then send it on its way. But here at the Sechelt Water Resource Centre, we then do membrane filtration to create tertiary effluent, or as I call it, the product water. And we've also done the same with the biosolids. We do composting to a Class A grade.
Industry could be looking at reusing our water.
Having this reusable water at such a high standard will take quite a burden off of our filtered water and the produced water that we use for drinking. And sometime in the future, what we're doing won't be new. Everybody will be doing this, and that'll be a great thing.